2-yard carry for Rogers. 14-0, Tulane over LSU. Fourth quarter, 11:45 to play in the game. A real uphill struggle for LSU now. Hockey to the left, covered by Wyatt Washington. Tigers putting the ball in the air. Miley back to throw, has the good arm, chased by Charlie Hall. He's got by Charlie Hall behind the line at the 40-yard line. Loses 5 yards. Charlie Hall makes a big diving stab at the ankle of Mike Miley and hits him. Second down and 15 at the Tulane 40-yard line. Miley scrambling. Hall comes off the field. 11 minutes and 5 seconds to play in the game. Tulane ahead of LSU, 14-0. Tiger Eye, handoff goes to the fullback, the tailback Rogers. He's spilled after gaining 1 yard. It's third down and 14. Rusty Chambers makes another one of those big, greeny tackles. 10:50 to play. Tulane ahead, 14-0. LSU just now showing some signs of getting in the game. 14-0, the green wave ahead of LSU. Slot to the short side of the field. Hodgins out there, and here is Rogers in motion away from the formation left. Miley going back to throw. He eludes the tackler, has time to throw, rifles it all the way down the field. Intercepted at the 6 by David Griener, his second of the game. He runs it back out to the 10, and Tulane is on fire. But we have a flag up the field. LSU Tigers for offensive pass interference is the initial signal given, and that's going to be refused. Tulane will take the ball back at the green wave 10. Miley threw the ball well off mark, Pat Screen.